A school bus full of students was left dangling over the side of a central Auckland bridge today after it crashed through the barrier of a motorway overpass. One person was sent to hospital, but fortunately no one was seriously injured. The cause of the crash hasn't yet been confirmed. Te Aniwa Hurihanga Nui reports.
This was the terrifying moment. A bus full of school students ploughed through the railing on a central Auckland overpass. Two-thirds of the vehicle hanging over the edge when emergency services arrived.
I think she still had the steering turn left or something happened, but it continued to just go left-hand turn instead of going straight. So that's how she ended up where she ended up.
The driver spoke with officers at the scene while students from St Mary's College waited for the appearance in this replacement bus.
Lucky no one was hurt, that's the main thing, you know, because the engine's at the back, so I mean, if it was the other way around, it would have been like this, you know.
The owner of this nearby gym said a client was one of the first at the scene.
She said that the driver had looked like he had passed out, approximately for about 2 to 3 minutes, because that's how long it took to get the kids off the bus.
Others in the area shaken by the accident.
Pretty much we were just opening the shop doors and then literally just heard a smash. We walked out and yeah, there's a bus hanging over the bridge.
Police haven't yet confirmed what caused the crash.
A student who was sitting at the front of the bus told One News she was scared but glad not to be seriously hurt. Her mother, who came to pick her up, was in tears, saying they'd recently lost her grandfather and she was worried she'd lose her daughter.
St Mary's College said in a statement a staff member driving behind the bus was able to stop and help, and it will continue supporting the students involved.
Never really like to see anybody get hurt on the road, especially when you see the sign school bus.
The bus now hauled to safety after narrowly avoiding tragedy. Te Aniwa Hurihanga Nui, One News.